Okay, guys, here's a quick update of where I'm at. Made a little bit of progress, but not a lot. Continuing to work my way around this room with this 24-inch bench work. Still using all the same construction methods I shared with you in the first video. Still using the pocket screws. This stuff is not even attached. I haven't screwed anything down until everything seems to fit good. Coming around the room here. Those uprights are gonna be all along here for a backdrop. There's the door. Go down here to where I'm working on my lift out section now. So the track will pass through that wall and run through that closet and come out that wall. Okay, in my next video, I will probably have this center section in here, which is not here at the moment. It's gonna come right down the middle. It'll be a peninsula. I've got that on order. Hopefully in the next video, I'll have the plywood and the homosote on top of it, 1/2 inch plywood and 1/2 inch homosote. There's some pieces that are cut already. Okay. Couple things I want to share real quick is, I don't know if I put this in the first video, just some drawings of what I'm trying to build here. Couple of track plans. And then one other thing I thought I'd share. Is the light bulbs I picked. Okay, these are the bulbs I'm using. And very happy with them, the color I'm getting out of them. LEDs, dimmable, a great CRI, 94 CRI on that. And they fit right in that track lighting there that I got from Home Depot. As I told you in the first video, that was the first thing that we did, is put that up. So, there's some information on that. I think what makes these bulbs special for me is that 4000K. That color temperature is the key. Okay, also when I do this center section, I'll have to add on to that right there. That's my T to put in additional lighting. Thanks for watching.